Hi Taurus, welcome to your zodiac reading. So this is going to be from August 1st to the 15th for you. So if you've been following this channel, you'd know how I do this. So I'll be first looking at your current situation, and then basis that I'll be looking at the outcome in these 15 days. So this is general, it may or may not resonate with you. So how can you know if this is resonating? So easy thing, if the current situation that you are in is resonating with the cards that I pick up, this reading is for you. Otherwise, you can skip it. And I'll end it off with a couple of oracle cards or advice cards from the universe. So let's see what's going on with you, Taurus. Two of Wands, the World, the Lovers. Some decision is pending. You are expecting to hear something from someone. Okay, so you are in a period of wait. You've been waiting and waiting and waiting. So what I see here is that there is some sort of a clarity in terms of this is what you want. And you've kind of manifested that feeling for yourself, and now you're probably waiting. Okay, you're waiting for it to come somehow, and you want to see if, you know, this is going to happen or not. You want to know if your plan is going to work out. Okay, I see a very strong feminine energy in your life at this point, who's acting as a pivot in your life, and you really want for this person to be around you, and that energy is very important to you. Now, I'm also seeing that you want to put an end to something as well, like some kind of a confusion, drama, that has to come to an end. That's what I'm seeing, okay? You don't want to drag things unnecessarily. You really want things to work out in your favor, and that's where you're looking for this to happen and happen properly for you. Right now, you're in a period of wait. Okay, and this period might go on for some time, you never know. However, I feel this phase in your life will come to an end, I think by end of this year. Like every clarity that you're looking for will come to you by end of this year is what I'm picking up. Alright? So if this situation resonates with you, let's see what can you expect in the coming 15 days for yourself. Next 15 days, let's see what is expected. Two of Swords. The Empress. Four of Pentacles and Ace of Cups. I see a new beginning happening in your life in the coming 15 days. I see some maybe some of you want a baby and that is coming. I feel that you want to hold on to a particular situation in your life. You don't want it to go. You don't want to lose out on this situation. Something like that, okay? You want this situation to be there in your life because you really like it, okay? Now, I am seeing that there is something in your mind which you want to sort out. However, here I feel you're keeping your intentions inside you. Maybe you want to have a baby or something and you're not saying this out loud. However, you think that having a kid is going to be the beginning of something. I don't know, I'm seeing a lot of baby here. One here, here, here. Then I see a Queen of Wands here. So, I don't know, like, I mean, are you in a relationship where you feel you want to take it to the next level and it is not happening, so you want to have a child and make sure that things are working out in your favor? Let's pick some more cards. No, but doing this is going to put you in a more big mental task, I feel. It'll be like you think this is a solution to the problems, but it is not. Because this person that you are with, I think, is... I mean, this person doesn't want it. This person doesn't want it. So it'll only complicate things. So, I mean, I don't know how many of you are resonating with me. The advice is that just let things be the way or wherever it is right now. Okay, the next 15 days, I feel you'll be contemplating on how to sustain this thing. But I feel that the solutions that you're coming up with is not sustainable. Okay, it's not sustainable. So you have to understand what is sustainable for you and what is not sustainable for you. So here I see that this situation is definitely not sustainable. Okay. I sense that yes, you should be a little soft on yourself. Allow yourself to feel happy. You've been constantly like thinking about something and waiting for it, I feel. And that could be a cause of an anxiety of sorts, and that's not like taking you anywhere at this point, I feel. Okay? Let's see what is an advice for you here. Advice for Taurus. Material harvest, intuition. Please focus on your career. The energy of the sun is very important in your life at this point. Please focus on your career is what I am seeing here. Okay, you got to let things happen on its own. You can't force things on someone. You can't push things too much. So let it happen on its own, guys. If this reading is resonating with you. This area of your life of material harvest, which is money, finances, things that uplift your material spirits, is calling for your attention at this point, and you got to put your energies over there. Okay, I see that if you avoid it, it is not going to be good for you. You should put your energies around your materialistic life a bit because it is important for you right now. Okay. Other things can take a backseat for some time, but right now your focus should only and only be your own individual health. And now that health can be money, that health can be any other thing. Okay, but your individual growth is more important right now. Okay, Taurus, so that's what I have for you. I hope this reading resonates and brings clarity for you. And private readings are open, so you can reach out to me. Also, guys, I have two channels on Instagram. One is for crystals, the other one is for tarot. So if you are interested in Reiki healing as well, in crystal healing, you can follow that page. There is a lot of info out there which you can read about crystal healing, and it can be really helpful for you. So I hope this reading resonates. Please let me know in the comments. I shall see you soon again. Bye.